This cute Labradoodle's name is Tucker, a therapy dog that works at the Independent Schools Foundation Academy. As a therapy dog, Tucker helps students get through hard days at school and also keeps students company when they need a friend to talk to. Tucker's partner in crime is Dr. Rick Smith, a learning and well-being specialist. He told us Tucker received a year of training in California, allowing him to work in environments such as schools and hospitals. Why don't we find out more about what Tucker does at the school from Rick?
He was working with me in a one-to-one setting and with kids that were particularly anxious or moved a lot, you know, kind of edgy and agitated. And this is what he does. He lays on the lap and it's like a form of feedback. Sometimes the kids that I work with get carried away so quickly they don't realize they've been carried away. So kids will come up and say, oh, I'm afraid of dogs, or I'm allergic to dogs, or a dog bit me and I have a dog, and they kind of broadcast all these things. And that's where it's the most useful is to help kids kind of get over their fears. Because it's not only just getting over your fear of dogs, it's your approach to things that are scary in general. And so kids have this feeling that if things are unsafe, we need to run away from them. And the exact opposite message is true, and Tucker really helps communicate that in his floppy way.
Well-being dogs are becoming more and more common in schools nowadays. Dogs like Tucker can improve students' mental health and make schools a safer and happier place for children. It's great to know that Tucker is so loved at the school. You can see that he's a part of the big family at the ISF Academy.